Hey, gamers. It's Thursday, July, the 20th, 2023. We're back with a highly anticipated video, where we're going to rank the ultimate top 10 funny games of week 29 on TapTap. We've scoured through the best games of the week, and compiled our list to give you a guide to the most amazing games you should def. Innately play. Kicking off at number 10, we have Punch Kick Duck, a funny game that offers an incredible gameplay experience that you just can't miss. Coming in at number 9, we have Headball 2, online soccer, a funny game that will blow your mind with its gameplay. Our next pick at number 8, we have Blind Drive, a funny game that delivers an unforgettable experience with its gameplay. Sliding into number 7, we have Angry Dad, Arcade Simulator, a funny game that truly stands out with its gameplay. Our pick at number 6 is Super Jump Soccer, a funny game that offers a unique and captivating gameplay experience that you won't find anywhere else. Breaking into the top 5, we have Goose Goose Duck, a funny game that has it all, incredible gameplay, that will leave you wanting more. At number 4, we have Party Animals, a funny game that is a true masterpiece, offering a gameplay experience that you won't soon forget. Our pick at number 3 is Rocket League Sideswipe, a funny game that will blow your mind with its incredible gameplay. The runner-up at number 2 is Among Us, a funny game that offers an immersive gameplay experience that will leave you speechless. And finally, our number 1 top must play game of week 29 is Rec Room, Play with Friends. A funny game that is a true masterpiece, offering an incredible gameplay experience that will keep you coming back for more. And there you have it, folks, our ultimate top 10 funny games of week 29 on TapTap. Let us know in the comments which games you agree with and which games you think should be made the list.